and Jason.
And today we're doing Shopkins Season 3.
Season 3.
And we're actually opening up four blind baskets and a 12 pack, which is really awesome because the 12 pack comes with
a stationery special edition.
A special edition, exactly.
Which they show you.
Yeah, which is awesome.
Mm-hmm. So, so it's nice to at least be able to get a special edition.
If you want to get a leaf on
the 12 pack.
Special editions,
Yeah.
I want the scissors. Really bad now. The scissors special edition.
Yes. Snippy.
We should try and find a 12 pack when we can find it at Toys R Us, when we can find the Shopkins at 12.
One for you, one
like
for me.
Like Toys R Us or Target or something. Oh, thank you.
All right, let's do these ones real quick.
And we should try and get.
What are you talking about now?
I said when we can find the season 3 Shopkins at like some store or something, we should try and find the 12 pack with like a scissors in it.
Yes.
And we should try and see if there's a purple one or one that's close to Spike.
Oh, that
so it can be Spike Jr. Jr.
That would be awesome.
Because we've got Spike Jr., the Play-Doh scissors, and then we've got Mama Spike, I think. It's either Papa or Mama Spike that Mom owns, and then that Spike. So.
All right.
So many spikes. Where should I set these? I'm just going to put the baskets and bags to the side. Yeah.
All right. So, obviously, we're always on the hunt for the limited edition. Those are the real, real hard ones.
Yeah.
We have special edition. We'll go and start with that. So, this is the special edition that we saw.
It's the staple.
It's
stapler.
Yes. Staples. And it's just from the stationery, and all the stationery
are sparkly or polished or something. The polished pearl,
and
right?
They're all you're right.
Yeah.
Yes. Polished pearl Shopkins. And they are also all special edition.
Yeah, exactly.
Right.
So we've gotten commons, rares, we've gotten the ultra rare chocolate ones, we've also, now we've gotten special editions, we're just missing a limited edition. So, yeah,
cool.
I'm hoping we get a limited edition in either our baskets or, because then we would have all the different rarities. Rarity. Yeah, anyway, all the staples so cute. Stapler. So why do I keep saying the staples cute?
I don't know either. Kinda. Yeah, it's cool. I like the finish on those.
Yeah, me too. Yeah. And I like how it's all turquoise and
stuff. Yeah, me too. Alright, which way should we go?
There's blue scissors. Darn it. There's also pink scissors. I'm gonna put the staple at the end, so let's
we'll go
this way.
So this way?
Yeah, this.
Okay, so the heels is next. Alright. So shoes.
Here it is.
And we have Beverly Heels.
Oh.
Which is common. And there is matching hats supposedly for each shoe.
What? Really?
That's what people are saying.
Huh. That's cool.
What they're saying. Look, maybe that one matches that one. I don't know. Anyways, we'll go on. We got so many to do.
Okay. Chocolate bar.
Chocolate. What's that in? Sweet treats?
I would guess.
Yep. Okay, that is Wanda Wafer.
Oh.
Another common.
It's cute.
Yeah, I like that one.
Kind of reminds me of a Kit Kat.
It totally.
Exactly.
Looks just like a Kit Kat. Okay, I'll start looking for this one.
This one's the banana bread. That's the banana bread one. I had no idea what it was at first. No, I think that's bakery.
Bakery? Yeah, that would make more sense.
Yeah. Cheese Louise.
All right. Lana banana bread.
Lana.
And that is a common as well.
Then we've got like a...
Whoa.
I don't know what this is.
I don't know what that is.
Like a white hot dog.
White hot dog.
I don't know.
I don't know either. All right.
Oh, I was right.
A sausage.
Technically. It's not really a hot dog.
Well, hot dog technically
kind
is
of.
A sausage.
Kind
yeah.
of.
Yeah. Oh, that's and so that one is actually rare.
Ah. Oh, this one's the dumpling one, isn't it?
Yeah. Should we put like rares and stuff like aside?
Yeah.
Let's put them up one.
Okay.
How about like the rarer they get, the farther. Are we still on camera here? Where's my hand? There it is. Right there. Okay. And then there's this will be rares or whatever.
Yeah. And then the dumpling, I think, might be. No, international food.
Homewares. International food.
Common.
Yep.
I bet it's a
Humpty
common.
Dumpling common.
How am I so
one?
Good at
Have
this?
Have you had this one before?
No, I think this one's a peach. I think I scanned over it.
So fruit and veggie.
Yeah.
It's not the. Ooh, the raspberry looks cool.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
common. Hopefully we can find it. That's peachy.
Oh my gosh. How am common. How am I like doing this, man? Whoa, is this like sushi or something? I don't know.
Whoa, let's go. Let's just start with international.
Yeah,
though.
Exactly.
I
want to get Terry Taco.
We've got to get Terry Taco at some point. Look at the croissant. Okay, so what are we looking for? It's not homewares, is it? No.
Check.
Can't tell what it is.
I think it's. I'm almost positive.
It could be food. In sweet treats or something.
Yeah. Or.
Let's go look at sweet treats.
Yeah.
Ooh, this one is.
Macaroon.
Once in a while, it's hard to find one, huh?
Yeah.
All
here, can right. I see two?
Yes. Oh, there it is.
Oh.
That's a hat.
What? What?
Okay, that one doesn't really look like a hat, but I know what kind of hat. Where the, remember, like where the sides go down. You used to have some kind of a hat.
Yeah,
kind of like
I think
that.
I
the top
did.
Goes up.
Yes, I
yeah,
did.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my God.
It's flappy cap, and that is
a common.
Also common. And the fridge, which we've gotten
the
before,
fridge.
But the fridge is awesome.
I think this one's
awesome.
A common as well.
No, you know, frosty fridge is actually a rare.
What? Yeah. We've got like three of them. That
yeah,
is like.
It's a rare though.
I'm gonna put it right.
And then we have the carrot, which is common, and that is wild carrot.
Wow! All
right.
It's so wild! Okay.
So we'll put all those...
I was putting it where it was so it doesn't lock the dump.
All right, who's going first? Let's do these first. The came in 12 pack.
You can go ahead and go first.
I'll go first? Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
There you go.
I'm going to try and... Okay, I'm going to snip mine. It has some weird textures.
Ooh,
oh, I think you got
like
a chocolate
Oreo.
One. I totally bet you got a
Look
chocolate one.
Look at all
one.
The detail on this
That
one.
Is awesome.
You know, it's, this one is
that's
awesome.
That's really cool.
Okay. So that's probably in Sweet Treats.
I bet that's like one of the chocolate frost or the chocolate ones. I bet that's
cream,
a little
You're right.
Oh, I'm so smart.
Cookie.
Or no, I'm just on a roll. I'm not
which
really.
Which is like, ultra rare.
Boom. Oh my gosh. Mm-hmm.
And it's a chocolate frosted.
I'll put that
frosted,
on special, with special
chocolate
edition.
Frosted Chopkins.
Chopkins.
Hot chop.
Yeah.
So
okay.
This was what again? This is ultra rare.
Yes.
So these are rares. This is ultra rare.
Special edition.
And that's special edition. So yeah, we can go ahead and put those. Because we're
going
to get too many of those. So we'll put those two together.
Okay.
Are we still on camera right there? There? Yes, we are.
Okay, I'm going to open up mine now.
Yeah.
Ooh, this one's like a cake. It's a cake.
What?
I haven't
these
gotten a
awesome,
cake before.
Man. Oh my goodness.
It's like a... What? It's like a wedding cake. There's even the people at the top.
It's a wedding cake, and it is rare.
Oh my gosh, there's like the little people at the top. Oh my gosh.
This line's awesome.
This is definitely one of the best chocolates ever.
This would be a really good, coming in, you know, I know you can put them all on pencils or whatever, but this would really be a good pencil topper, kind of.
Yeah, it would.
A lot more detail, seems like, in this, in season three.
Okay.
Yeah, just regular rare.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I think those two surprise ones we just got were really good. I'm just going to start pulling. I'm going to pull off the
card. Yeah, these two are awesome.
The, whatever this is.
Just going to get ready.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I'm sure everybody's seen enough videos already showing the baskets and whatnot, right?
Yeah. Like,
the baskets are super awesome, by the way.
Yes.
Okay.
So are the bags. I actually really like these, the shopping
bags.
They're really cool.
Yes. Yeah, we didn't
just
show
the
those.
Just the textures and... Yeah, I'm just really
now,
liking...
Now, do I do one and then you do one, or do I do both of mine? And then you
do both of yours, and then I do mine.
Okay.
And then blah, blah, blah.
Oh, look what I got.
Blah, blah, blah. Did you get the
one? I did. I got another one of the wedding cakes, which is super cool.
That's funny.
Does that come in different colors or just one?
I'm guessing it comes in another color. At least one other color.
Nope.
Really?
No, but there is another... There's a birthday cake.
Whoa.
There is another cake. Whoa, this one's tiny. Another Healy.
Oh, well, come on. We got the same exact one. That's funny.
Yep.
Well, now we've
got
a pair of heels.
So I got doubles on both those. Your turn.
Well, now
here
we...
go. Yeah, now we have a pair.
Hold on. Let me try walking on these. Oh, darn it. Okay, never mind. Okay, let's go on to the... Okay, so I've got both of mine ready.
Oreo.
I'm going to start with this one. I like that Oreo. That one's really cool.
That's ultra rare, right?
Yeah.
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 Come on, limited edition.
I like that wedding cake a lot.
I haven't even seen anybody get it.
I think I got another heel. I'm positive I got another heel. Yep. Well, now we've got one and one. That's funny looking. We've just got a whole row of heels here. Dude, if this
definitely
ends up being
common.
A cake, I'm gonna freak
that
out.
That would be funny.
Oh my gosh, that was so close.
Okay, so we've seen
hat.
This one.
Yeah,
this one's
that's the
topper,
hat.
Something topper.
Yeah.
Tony Topper.
Tony Topper.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Where's hats at?
I think this one's a common.
Oh, there's hats. Yeah, Tony Topper. And
oh, rare.
No, that's rare.
Wow.
Yeah. We're doing actually pretty good as far as like rares versus, you know.
Here, let me try walking in all three of these. Oh, I managed to take two steps. I'm kind of dragging my heels, but.
Oh, I got the birthday cake.
Oh.
Oh, and that one definitely comes in different colors. I got the pink one. There's also a green one.
Birthday Betty.
And this is common. Yeah.
Oh.
She's cute too. So that's just common.
I'm walking in the heels. It's really hard.
Come on, limited edition.
Come on.
Be cool, Shopkins. Oh, I got the wafer, but this is, we haven't seen this
color. Yeah, this is a different color.
And
oh my gosh, that reminds me of comment. Like when, was it me and Chad who were trying the different Kit Kats?
Yes.
This one, that reminds me of the different flavored Kit Kats. Oh my gosh. Yep. Some of those were really gross.
Oh yeah. Some were not too bad.
Yeah, actually some were pretty good. All right. This is our last one. Is this our last two?
Yep, do it.
Okay.
I kind of want to just keep going though.
We still have a bunch.
I love opening
so shop, many. Yeah. Can't we do just two more? One more each?
No, let's just go. Because we did that 12 pack.
Oh, got another like sausage.
Oh, you got the sausage again. Which was rare.
The same one. The same one.
Yeah.
How it's like, they're called rares, but you get them so easily. Okay, last one, guys. Last one. Oh, this is the birthday cake one, except a different color, I think.
Man, I want a limited edition so bad.
I know.
They're like jewels.
Yeah, yep. See, here we go.
Like jewelry.
This is the birthday cake, except different.
Birthday?
Different color. Green.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, that is so cool how it says happy birthday at the top.
Yeah.
And then it's got like the birthday flags all along the side.
Yeah.
It's
cute.
All right.
My number one favorite. Definitely this one.
Definitely the Oreo.
I do like the wedding cake.
I think first is the Oreo, then the birthday cake, and then the stapler.
Yeah. Yeah, I do like the stapler.
Though that sushi hat is pretty awesome.
Kind of like how you can even like, kind of.
Yeah.
All right, guys.
Yeah. I also like the heels, because then I can just like walk. Oh, never mind.
Good luck out there finding them. They're supposed to be hitting shelves, so good luck.
Yeah.
So far, nobody's found them as far as when we made this video.
Yeah.
I'm not sure when this goes up, but they might.
Yeah, it's June 1st right now.
They might be coming out a little bit later than people were hoping for.
Yeah.
And then it's going to be a rush to get them, so.
A little later than Shopkins told us.
Good luck out there.
Yeah. Good luck on hunting. Mm-hmm. Anyway, guys.
It's all part
of the
adventure.
Shopping for Shopkins.
Yep.
Shopping for Shopkins.
It's part of the excitement. It's finding them for sure. So.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. Okay. Anyway, guys, I'm going to kind of want an Oreo now. We actually do have some Oreos in the kitchen. Anyway, I hope you all have enjoyed. Thank you for joining
Thanks
me,
Thanks for letting
Dad.
Me be in it. And I'll
that
open up
fun.
Shopkins any day.
Let's open up more Shopkins
let's
later today,
do it
okay?
Soon. Yes.
Yeah. Like for a series. No, not
Season.
Series. Season 3 Shopkins. Anyway, guys, I hope you all have enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching, and goodbye.
Bye.